So today's lunch, I'm having peaches, blackberries, more cherries, and some black grapes in there.